afternoon to all. Chalon Manish Nida, Chalon Ebombe Chosini Pavai Bakta Center. Today I am going to present synthesis and application of novel silica containing conduction coating. Before going to the details, just see some introduction part. Nanotechnology, what's nanotechnology? It's nothing but design, characterization, production, and application of nanoscale materials and control the system at nanoscale. How will nanotechnology affect the materials? Let's see the civilization starting from Stone Age, copper, bronze, iron, and 19th and 20th century comes metal alloys, plastic, and silicon IPA. What about the 21st century's materials? Here comes the nanomaterials based on nanotechnology. Some materials are quantum dot, carbon nanotube, nanoparticles, and porous materials. My work mainly focusing on porous materials. Porous materials, according to IFR, it can be divided into three: microporous, mesoporous, and microporous. Microporous, which the porous size is smaller than 2 nanometers, that is like zeolite. Mesoporous, it is between 22 to 50 nanometers, like MCM, and microporous is more than 50 nanometers, like some porous plastic. There are so many applications like catalysis, tensing, and so many, etc. MCM type materials are commonly used in mesoporous materials. There are three types, 41, 48, and 50. 41 is one-dimensional structure, 48 is cubical three-dimensional structure, and 50 is laminar structure. We can prepare by using micellar formation. By micellar, they form nano rods and arrange to form hexagon arrays with silicate to form a nano rod with the silicate and catch in the removal of surfactants to form MCM test material. Organic inorganic hybrid material. By utilization of both advantage of both organic as well as inorganic materials, we are using organic inorganic hybrid material. Inorganic materials can provide thermal as well as mechanical stability. Organic species can provide porosity, hydrophobicity, optical, electrical, and magnetic properties. It's similar like a Spider-Man. When a man comes in with a spider to form a Spider-Man, you have the advantage of both spider as well as man. There are so many advantages like applications like sensors, catalysis, electrochemistry, etc. I have used two applications, sensors and catalysis. For functionalization of mesoporous materials, there are two approaches. One is gapping method, another one is co-condensation method. In post gapping method, that is post synthesis modification, in this method they have